this is a shot of the heavily stocked indoor system. Once again, for people that don't know, it only holds 550 gallons of water. And some of the koi in here are approaching 70 centimetres. It's a pump fed system, and the pump is at this end of the pond. There is a bottom drain in the pond, but it's never used. This should give an idea of the minute trickle that's used on the pond. And this is a clear, compact filter unit. It's not been discharged for at least 14 days. Sorry about the shaking, but I'm going to attempt to feed the koi now with this very messy sinking food. So I'll try and do it with as little shaking as I can. Difficult. Here we go. There. I do pick this food because the koi certainly like it. It's all the ingredients are the human consumption. But at the same time, it does really test the filter to its limits. Now, regarding the filter itself, I would consider this to be rather dirty. But if you look at the levels, there's no drop in level between the brush box stage and the biological stage. So in real truth, it doesn't need discharging. However, I would like to demonstrate how simple and quick it is to discharge. So I'm going to leave the inlet from the pump still running, and this here is the outlet valve to waste, and all this requires is a simple turn so that the water from the filter will go into the discharge box. So let me try this. Right. Now I'm going to open it to full bore. The water is partially rinsing the base. But if I wanted to be squeaky clean, I'd simply raise the lid of the unit. Take the brush that's everything gone. I'm closing the waste valve now. The filter will refill automatically. Apologies for the shaking, but it's not easy doing a video just with one hand. Anyway, you can now see the water coming back in from the pump inlet. Incidentally, this I've got a flow rate on this filter of 350 gallons per hour. The level continues to rise. Now, I'll leave it now until it starts returning to the pond and the filter's back in running operation. Incidentally, biologically, there is only one tiny EMAT cartridge block that's filtering this pond. There we go, the filter's back running. The food is all gone. Thanks for watching.